Bonjour! I'm Marceli and welcome to Pause Cafe, Jabriya Kuwait. So today, I will do a tutorial to how to make a crepe in our roller crepe machine. So now, you need to do first, put on the machine and after, put some oil and then spread the oil, wrap it. So the dough will not stick on the machine. So now we need to make the crepe. We need to take 1 scoop of the crepe dough and pour in the middle. And we have to take the wooden spritzer. Turn it into the right side. Just 1 minute maximum. So now you have to take the spatula and turn your crepe like this. And after a few seconds, it will be ready. Put on the chocolate flavor, Nutella.
Take a French break.